was that about? Oh, this is weird.
Children.
No, that's not right.
Greetings,
holy
pilgrims.
Shit.
That might work.
Jesus. Mike, what are you doing down there? There's a... Oh, my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Oh, my gosh, your fingers, Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what they want.
Jesus, what happened?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the map. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
And Mike, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Right. My bad.
Okay, done. Put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that crying?
Damn it!
Oh, God. Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking.
Thank you.
weird. Really weird.
On, for fuck's sake.
Son of a bitch.
Jesus, shit!
Oh my God, finally something works. lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name. She was down here.
Josh.
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good.
every one of you. You got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? I mean, gore. There was gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, your fingerprints were all over this. It was obviously you.
Oh, really? Really?
You're crying out for help, Josh. God, you wanted to get caught, didn't you?
Oh, sure. I'm totally just crying out for help. Help me. Oh, help me. Help. Come on, it was just for fun. I mean, so you got a little bit of egg on your face, right? Nobody got hurt.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her? Ah!
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Oh. I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro,
I... And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What?
So you can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Are you insane? Like really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together! Not like you assholes.
That's enough.
You only see what you want to see.
Stop lying!
You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you just... You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I'm so
sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Oh, shit, Mike, this... Something feels really wrong here, man.
Are you joking?
I'm just having a really hard time figuring out that he would, like, do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw what he did to her with my own eyes. This is her blood.
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
This is not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Ah!
up, man.
Oh.
Oh, yes. I mean, I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Oh my God.
Okay, time me up now, okay.
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right,
still. Okay. Can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight!
Okay? Not so tight, okay? Just put the ties, that's where it's...
What? In God's name, is he talking about? This is hard to watch.
Your hostage time's near.
You ever say this kind of shit before?
Guaranteed for at least three hostages, or your money back!
Everybody's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dumb dumb.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened? With Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No. No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth! Seriously?
What?
Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Don't want to know everything's fine back there. Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.